If you don't remove your washing machine drawer regularly, you may not even know that this is what is building up inside behind your drawer, and it might get into your clothes. So it's good to do this regularly to avoid this.